We got a 2015. What is this? 2015 A here. Will not accept discs or eject discs. So, no eject.
So it will not eject or insert. Okay.
Well, let's take a look. So I went ahead and took the board apart already. And on this particular unit, the daughter board is not separate. It is actually integrated into the board. So this little cordoned off area here is going to be basically the same as your daughter board. What I'm looking at here, a couple of the fuses. There's 3, 4. Looks like on this particular model. So, what is this? F6002 is this particular fuse. I'm sorry. Hold on, where's, oh, it's, I'm sorry, it's right here, I apologize, yeah, F6002 will be right here. You should definitely have continuity between those, and, it's like you definitely do on this particular one. So that's, F6002, then we have F6001, definitely have continuity. Got one more, the F6001, which is that's yes, one F6002. I'm sorry, one, two, F6002. So yeah, F6002, F6001. See a couple of like these caps over here, crystal. Got a couple of fuses over here too, so we'll check those. Anything marked with the F, it's normally a fuse, so we just follow those. So that was three. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I have 6 fuses total. This one definitely looks good. Have continuity there. Here. And definitely looks like we have continuity also. So have continuity there. And we have one more. This isn't it. There's a few other things we can check. We do have a little chip that's a drive motor, controls the actual in and out. Yeah, this definitely seems like there is something wrong there. Yeah, I have no continuity on this. So, yeah, hopefully that's it. Awesome. I was thinking it was going to be the actual drive chip. Let's see, is this one? I thought it connects over. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, there it goes. Yeah, this one, just another fuse in line with the other fuses. connect right to that particular one. I don't see any continuity between these. I'm not exactly sure where it goes then. But it is definitely on the same same circuit as the motor, the drive motor, so yeah, I don't see it anywhere else continuity. Oh well, it's definitely in line with the rest of the fuses. Alright, so let's go ahead and try to get that removed. I'm gonna pull it from another board here. Got a test board. Or a donor board. Let me pull that off real quick. Go ahead and knock this one off real fast though. Let me adjust this tap bit, make it a little easier for me to get to. Flux, as always, Flux is our friend. I've said it before, I'll say it again. Do not make fun of my soldering tools. I work with what I have. If you wish to donate to my tooling fund, please follow the link on the screen below. No, I'm just kidding. I could use the micro soldering tweezers though. I would love to have a set. I do not have a HECO. Actually, I have some cheap IOs. These are two different IO units I'm using in conjunction with each other as a ghetto-fied tweezer, micro tweezer, not even micro tweezer. But hey, it works, so. All right, let's check out this. One bad little fuse. Now I wish I could look this up on Mauser DigiKey or something, and I probably could if I put enough effort into it. Honestly, I have enough boards laying around, I could just pop one off real quick, no big deal. Throw another one on there. Let me grab this board here. It's not on the camera, guys, sorry, but it's the exact same thing. Just pull this little chip up off of a donor board. So give me just a second. This definitely would go a little bit faster if I did have a dedicated actual soldering tweezers, but I've gotten pretty adept at using these two different soldering irons here. Put this bad boy on. That's a little. Not as pretty as I'd like. It's definitely connected. We've got. It's definitely on there, anyway. Make sure. Yeah, it's on there. It's connected. It's ugly though. But it's definitely got good connection, so. At least we can test it from here. make sure everything's working. All right, let's put this bad boy back together real quick. Oh, on the camera there, guys, ignore my little sticky yellow note, little yellow sticky note. I forgot to take it off of my little platform there. So let me just put this back together real quick. I'm not going to assemble it fully. Most of it back together, put a pop a couple of screws in it. Just to get it up. Feel free to jump ahead if you'd like. Almost there. Everything looks good there. Let me rerun this little antenna. I like to make it perfect. That's just my OCD. So give me just a second. Ready? Put this power supply in and good to go. Check it out. Hear the drive motor spinning up now, where I previously didn't even do that. So where's the eject? What? Oh, sorry, it's not touch. This one's a tactile button. My bad. Alrighty, and there we go. Eject. Awesome. So yeah, if you have any problems with that, just check those 6 fuses, and one of them should be it. If not, holler at me. I can get back with you. Possibly help you out. Awesome. Eject. Good. Alrighty, guys. Another moneymaker right there. Goodbye.